everybody also join me to congratulate Emmanuel and also his works. Please a round of applause for him. So with that, I would like to declare the exhibition open. I would like Mr. Emmanuel to kindly take us around and tell us about it.
So we are going to follow you.
Okay.
So they can record it as they are following you.
Okay.
Let's start with this.
Thank you, everybody. Welcome to this show. It's called Uno No Bono. Uno No
Bono.
So we are showing the new light paintings, a new technique. I was very lucky to discover this like 15 years ago, how to paint so that there is something behind the painting. Because I was always wondering when I off the light in a normal painting that I cannot see the picture. So I decided to develop this technique. They gave us a patent to be doing it. The company prints the material for us especially, and also the fabric or canvas. So I'm not going to take your time so much. We go from this one here.
All right.
Yes. This one is called the speaker. The speaker. As somebody is speaking, one person said it's the porcupine. He says the porcupine. They have a long mouth, it has a lot of sharp things around it. That's the speaker. So we have this one. We are very lucky. We sold this picture to one of the greatest collectors of art in Africa and worldwide in contemporary African art. This work is called Adama. It's a woman holding flowers. And for all the young ladies in the house, all the women, this one is called Woman with Shields. Woman with Shields. This is for knowledge, it's called the reader. The reader is somebody sitting down on the chair, really squatting with food, everything on the stool, and just in a pleasure way reading a book. Yes, the reader. Ladies and gentlemen, children, we have this one called Woman with Stockings. She's putting on her socks. Somebody said it looked like yoga, it's like stretching. So woman with stockings. But I think I like this work very much.
My husband like her.
This one is called The Lovers. It's depicting love. Now, many times, the bride, when the woman is getting married, sometimes you don't see her face. She will even look like Elugu. She will cover the face. Because when she's married, then she can open it. When she has a husband and everything is fine. So this is the bride. It shows two people. One person actually with the shadow, with the hope of getting married. So she's like shifting from the frame and giving space so that people can assess her, the bride. Thank you, everybody. In Europe, we have opportunity of meeting very interesting people. This lady is a lady called Doreen. She's very famous in a little village. And she happens to stand and I draw. So this is Doreen. Now, the possibility of flesh, what body can do, is an abstract painting. It's depicting a landscape of the sky and the earth. When I finish explaining this work, I would love you to go around and check. check them again.
Yes,
and this one is called the mammograph. The mammograph. In Germany, the women, every year, they have to check their breasts to make sure that everything is fine.
Yeah.
So it's a mammograph time. Every year they have to, because women are the creators of children with the man, they give the reproduction with the man. So that inspired this painting. If you look at the painting, it shows a figure checking the breast. And with the inspiration of this technology, where they can find out how women can remain healthy by checking them, I made this painting called the mammograph.
Welcome.
Who don't know?
Go know.
Welcome to the exhibition. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Look round, please.